Hey guys, what's up? It is Grace here, and I am in Roblox today, and I'm playing Horse World. And I saved up for the rings for being an adult to get the rings, and it was $1,000. I was like, oh my gosh, like, oh my gosh, like, how could they? And my name is Queen Lara, just saying. There is my sister. And also, it's Horse World. And it was like, oh my goodness. Like, yeah. And I need a water owner too. So, Why not? I'm gonna stay right here. You want to see how impressive I am at flying? It's impressive. Okay. Hey, there's a unicorn. Get over here, unicorn. Spirit, nice meat owner. Okay, spirit. Hi, spirit. I'm stuck in a wall. Oh, hey, storm. Hey, hi. Caps lock name. Yeah. Okay. I'm gonna walk now, guys, because I don't want to be running in this place. And I'm gonna say, okay. You can be a fool all you want. Stable, so someone can adopt me. My dark stable. They left. Yep, they all left. Go flying out there like crazy. I need someone to be my owner. she was one of my foals, but she was also my mom when I was a foal. I broke my leg. I broke my leg, guys. See that? I broke my leg right here. My black band is on the back. Okay. She said stick. I wonder what she's got. I wonder what she's doing. Okay. She's gonna be little, guys. Cause she was one of my babies too. She just fell down. Can you be my owner? Be my owner. Right? I can fly. You can see me fly if you want. You wanna see me fly? Like crazy. Oops. Sorry guys. It just fell. What just popped up here? Like, that was weird. It just fell. Hi. Okay, guys. Follow me. Oh my goodness, why does that keep on happening? She's not born yet. So, she's not going to be born yet. So, I'm going to lay down. Get inside me. Yeah, like that. You got it. Yeah, you got it. Be my sister! Shyig wants to be her sister. Shyigo, something like that to be her sister. Okay. Ow. She's kicking me because she's in my stomach. Ow. Yeah, I just got that snack. That hurts. She's kicking me like crazy in my stomach. But it's what happens when you get a baby. Ow. one coming to my thing. Oh my goodness. Ow. I don't know what I'm typing. Ow. But it's starts. I'm getting a baby. I'm getting a bye-bye. Yes. Yes. Ow. Ow. It hurts. It just hurts. It hurts. She's going to get help. I'm gonna do it again. Okay. That guys, that's really hurts. So I don't know what to say, but yeah, it hurts. Look at that. If you're a unicorn, please give me Robux. If you're a unicorn, please give me Robux. I need to be a unicorn. There. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thanks a lot. Thanks so much. Because I needed that. I really needed that. I really needed that. She uses the horn to get the baby out. Yeah. Guys, there's going to be a part two in this. Just saying, okay? She uses the horn to get the baby. Okay. And stronger. And stronger. The baby comes out. The baby comes out. She is a dwarf. She is a dwarf. So cute. So cute. She's so adorable, guys. Okay, just saying. Oh, look at her. That's cool. How did she do that? You don't have a dad yet. You don't have a dad yet. You don't have a dad yet. Okay. Let's find one. She's adorable, guys. I can't see. My friend joined game. That's fine. Okay. Are you coming? Are you coming? Are you a girl or a boy? Yeah. telling you something. Can you please answer me? Answer me. Please answer me. He's a boy. He's going to be my kid's dad. So, guys, this has been a long thing. But, I'm going to see you in part 2. So, goodbye. I'll see you in part 2.